So here we are, guys, with the new Seat Elborn. This is the first full electric car that will be made by Seat, and it actually look fantastic. And the name, it's Elborn. It's the born in Spanish. It's kind of Spanish English. It's quite cool name, and the design is actually great. Also the front windscreen there, it's fantastic. And also I like these rims, aerodynamic rims. They are made special for aerodynamic, and they look nice. And also the car look pretty awesome. I think it's a lot of space inside the car because it's a little bit tall, and I can see from here it's great quality seats that Seat made in the last time. Also nice design up here. This car will have around 204 horsepower and a battery that can drive around 420 kilometer. You can drive with this car. This is what Seat say. So actually you can charge this car at maximum 100 kilowatt DC supercharger, and battery can go to 80% in 47 minutes. So kind of slower than other cars, but yeah, it's kind of the same thing. It's not so big difference. Also the car will have a heating pump that can save up to 60 kilometer in autonomy, so that's useful in the country where it's a cold climatic. And yeah, this is kind of the information that we know about the new Elborn. Also we know that we'll have a cockpit of 10 inch display, and also the newest technology LED LED light light that will be in the front and in the rear too, that you can also see it here, that look fantastic. And also the lines on the car look amazing, guys. Really, I'm really surprised that everybody will have super nice cars in the future, because all the electric cars are very nice. Also here it's made for aerodynamic. You can see there the space on the spoiler, the air come, and the car it will have a better handling, and better it will stay better on the road, and the consumption will be less because of this upper part right there. But anyway, I'm really surprised. This inch are 20 inch rims, and they look fantastic, almost the same like on the Volkswagen ID hatchback that will come next year on the market. So actually I'm surprised, because almost all electric car look very nice, and you don't know what to choose. I mean, they're almost all the producer now, they made the great cars and beautiful cars. But I don't like this I don't know how much visibility you will have in the front. The interior is fantastic, but in the front you can see the pillar. It's two pillar there by the mirror, and will be a little bit of problem to see outside, same like Peugeot have before, previous model, before the new 208. Anyway guys, this is the, I have two picture from the interior if you want to see the interior. Also you can see it here a little bit. I hope you enjoy the video. Check out my other videos on the channel, and thank you again for watching. Please subscribe to my channel, and see you soon, guys.